Hello and welcome, everybody, to One Off Wednesday. Today, I am playing a game called Codename Steam. You may or may not have heard of it. It is a brand new Nintendo game. In fact, it's actually a new Nintendo IP developed by Nintendo and Intelligent Systems. It's interesting. It was interesting when they announced it, and I'm actually kind of excited to try it out because I don't know a whole lot about it other than that it's kind of... other than it's got Fire Emblem characters in it, if you have Fire Emblem character amiibos. But, Nintendo actually sent me this game. They sent me it, a copy in the mail, and I felt like I should give it a try at some point. It's been a little while since I had time to actually sit down and play a game like this. But here we go. Let's jump in. It's got a very... I like the font they're using here. It looks like the font used in BioShock. Campaign, new campaign. Let's jump in and give it a try. This is my real first impressions because I know nothing about this game. Codename Steam. I like how we have a Marth amiibo over here. it's a comic book. Into the world of Steam. I don't know what to expect. It's 11 o'clock. The most important time. And we're in London, of course we're in London. It's extremely bad weather out, which is, I feel, the norm for London. shout out to my English viewers. So far, really cool looking. I like the music. The Age of Steam. Not the platform that Valve developed, but actual highly heated, quickly evaporating water. Cool. They got cars and motorcycles and blimps and boats and corsets. It's definitely a very steampunk world.
A modern utopia.
A modern
Thanks
utopia.
To exciting advances in steam technology.
You can make coffee.
Even now, steam vehicles crowd London's fair streets beyond capacity, which is why we are all looking forward to today's event. The grand opening of the Steamgate Bridge, crossing the mighty River Thames. This mechanical marvel can open and close before you can say, Rule Britannia.
Rule Britannia!
The bridge offers drivers swift passage over the Thames.
Cool. So, the Age of Steam...
Our live broadcast of the opening ceremony begins in just minutes. Stay tuned.
Okay. Is this our main character? I know there's something about Abraham Lincoln being in here.
The troops are in position, Captain.
Roger that.
But this is
it's
like...
It's almost time. Tell everyone to keep on their toes.
This is like Steam Captain America going on here.
Has the Queen arrived?
Not yet. They'll let us know when she leaves, over the wireless.
The wireless? Still not used to this thing. Strange times, huh?
Awkward. I don't think he thinks the same way. Ah! Okay, what the hell even just happened? Everything was fine, it was the Age of Steam! And now the world is... Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, don't get hit by the propeller now.
Fleming here. Come in.
Captain!
Monsters? Mayday!
Report.
Sorry.
Happening?
He's got his wagging his tail. He's happy. Oh no, God! Maybe too happy. What the heck is that? Devastator? What in God's name? This is like something straight out of Men in Black. Look at how weird that is. It's like a tentacle monster.
Henry, come in. Do you read me?
I do.
Copy, soldier. What's going on?
No clue, but it ain't safe out. We better meet up.
Okay. But now I gotta get past the alien. I like how now, like, it's kind of stopped. Like, I'm nowhere near the alien or anything. Actually, I think I am near the alien. But for some reason, it's not going after me. Objective, reach the goal. Okay, let's do this.
Begin mission.
Begin mission. So I know nothing about this game other than that it's like a sort of RPG. It's got RPG elements. And, Oh, that's weird. Oh, I don't have a new 3DS, but the camera controls are on the touchscreen. Otherwise, if I had a new 3DS, this game would be
now head for the door.
It would be a lot better for this game, I think. But I don't, unfortunately. But that's okay, because actually the controls on the touchscreen aren't so bad.
Until your steam refills. Find a safe place out of sight of that thing.
Out of sight. Oh, actually, I can turn the camera with the buttons too. That's actually kind of convenient. What am I doing? End turn? Oh, I have turns? Okay, I can do that. Yes, I'll end my turn.
Enemy's turn.
And I want to be... Oh, I wanted to be out of sight of it. Gotcha! Definitely shouldn't have stayed where I'm at. Sorry, I'm still learning. I'll get
Player's
it.
Turn.
Player's turn. Careful where you stop. You don't want to be... Okay, gotcha. At least they give me, health. What do I want to do? L, check. What am I doing? Each step of the health monitors will strive to give useful tips when refilling your tank. Enrich your mind as well as your steam. Okay. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Goal. There we go. Reach the goal. Clear. And I only got hit one time in the tutorial. I thought about playing the tutorial last night to kind of get a feel for the game so that I have a better idea of what the game's all about. But I thought it would be really interesting to get my real first impressions of the game. And now
Sorry,
I have a gun.
I need this more than you.
Yeah, I mean, he's kind of dead.
Remember, shooting uses steam, so don't get too trigger happy.
Gotcha.
No!
No!
Help! Please, help me!
Okay, they're being chased by little weird freaky alien things.
More monsters.
More monsters. Are they actually monsters or are they aliens? Because they look like straight up like outer space, came from the great beyond. Reach the goal. All right, player's turn. I like how you kind of have an indefinite amount of time for your turn and everything too. Watch your reticle. It will change shape and or color when positioned over the target objects.
I've got eyes on one.
Okay,
they're
now what?
Me.
Can I shoot? Oh, L to fire weapon. That's
they know I'm here.
Different. Slasher. Oh.
They're onto me.
And I get multiple. Oh, I see. Okay. And now I'm out of shot, so I have to recharge my steam. Gotcha. Actually, wait a minute.
Enemy sighted.
If I'm not running. Oh, moving also uses steam. Gotcha. All right, I see what's going on now. So I'm going to have to stop my turn so that I can actually recharge
Enemy's
fully.
Turn.
But I'm good for now.
Spotted one.
Hopefully. Can I, like, counterattack? No, they're just moving into position. They can't actually kill me because they're out of steam, too. In a world. Okay, the alien is doing its alien movements. Can I see what they're doing? That would actually be kind of neat. Nope, I'm just gonna have to chill and wait for the aliens to finish doing their moves.
Player's turn.
Enemy sighted.
Now, can I do like a... I can push them. Oh, does that actually do damage? Oh, I didn't mean to waste my... I didn't mean to waste my shots. But I can push them. I think I already used my steam up, though. So, I better get the hell out of my way. Here, let's go here. I like that there's squares on the ground showing me, like, kind of where they can move to and where I can stop and get further, far enough away so that they can't actually attack me on their turn. Oh, well, that's not true. They can attack me. Barely a scratch. concept that I actually legitimately got scratched by his tail. So it was actually, it was a scratch. I like the style of this game. I've always been a huge fan of steampunk stuff. I never really got into steampunk worlds, nor did I really play any games that were steampunky. But I've heard of some games, and this seems like a good one. I don't know. I haven't really gotten into it, so I don't know what the deal is with this game. I think that you get like multiple.
Can't move. I'm out of steam.
Oh, I am out of steam, aren't I? Yes. I know you get like multiple allies on your team, and I know that you could use amiibos. I think that you get Fire Emblem amiibos and actually put them into the game and have Fire Emblem characters help you out, because it's co-developed by the people who made Fire Emblem, which is why it's a turn-based like strategy game.
Player's turn.
Or rather, it's a turn-based strategy Enemy game because sighted. They're developing it, and that's what they do best. Alright. The red arrow indicates that an enemy has seen you. It will have to come after you during its next turn. Oh, gotcha. So I should probably take one of these guys out.
Took you down.
In fact, I should take both of these guys. Oh, there's three of them. All the more reason to take them all out.
Nice and easy.
Good night, Slasher. Can I actually hit him from here, or do I have to walk over there? Okay, I got close enough. Oh, I'm out of steam. Can I move?
Steam tank's empty.
Well, hopefully he can't get to me where I'm at. He's pretty far over there, so it might take his entire turn to get to me. But then there's gonna be some other dudes that are gonna come after me. No, he's gonna slash me!
That's gonna leave a mark.
Alright, any more? Yeah, here we go. Those guys don't have any idea that I'm here, though. It's just this guy, which hopefully I will take out next turn.
Player's turn.
Spotted one.
Okay, here we go.
Nice and easy.
I think if this was a third-person shooter, that this would be a lot more difficult with the controls that I'm doing, but for what it is, it's actually really easy to control.
Steam tank's empty.
Which surprises... Oh, I'm already empty.
Enemy sighted.
I guess I did already kill a guy this turn. But there's health there.
Turn.
Oh, wait, did he see me? Of course he saw me. And I just let him hurt me. Like an idiot. That's okay. That's alright. I wish I could see what the enemies were doing while I'm, like, doing my turn. But, wait a minute. Can I shoot these boxes?
They know I'm here.
Of course they do. He's right there.
Took
you down. Yeah, I guess I could break through these boxes if I wanted to. I don't know if there's anything inside them or what.
Here.
Oh, well, they're gonna.
They're on to me.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay back here. They don't know I'm here. End turn. The problem is that you kind of have to balance between whether or not you're close to them so that you can actually shoot them and see them next turn.
I've got eyes on one.
Okay, good. It's good that he's right there. No, he saw me! They're on to me! I'm actually kind of enjoying this so far. It's really simple. But I feel like they're going to add elements to it as I play. It's good that they're not throwing a bunch of stuff at me all at once. Which is what I thought they were going to do. Because, seeing all of the trailers from E3 and all that, it was actually really, it was hard to tell what kind of game it was. Even though, they could talk about it all they wanted, but it was really hard to tell exactly what was going on. Now kind of getting a chance to play the game for myself. In fact, actually showing off the tutorial is probably the best way to show off this game to you guys.
Steam tank's empty.
I think the most intriguing thing is that it's a new Nintendo IP. There's a tutorial screen over here that I kind of want to look at. Looks like aiming for the parts of the alien's bodies that glow pink does more damage. Useful. Oh, and that refills my steam. Okay, right. I didn't even realize that was refilling my steam. Well, now I know.
Time to move.
Uh-oh. Okay, we're getting introduced to some new aliens. These guys kind of remind me of the Metalheads. You know what I'm talking about? Metalheads.
If you save some steam once you're done moving, you'll be able to go into Overwatch.
Reserve some steam. Okay.
I
I've been spotted.
Okay, I know I've been spotted. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to like figure out the control. I guess I could use the thing on the screen. Here, let's get this. I don't know what this is, but reserve from Steam after you're done moving. I'll just stay here and see if this is good enough for.
Enemies
I don't know what Overwatch is. They never explained that.
I've got eyes on.
Nope, get away from me. Oh, wait a minute, actually. Oh, I see.
Now that is how you pull off Overwatch attack. Nice work.
I knew there had to be some sort of counterattack, and if you save enough steam for a single shot, you'll go into Overwatch. Oh, I see. Okay.
They know I'm here.
That's actually really interesting. They know I'm here.
I've been spotted.
Oh, but they have Overwatch too. No.
The enemy's using an Overwatch attack. Hide.
What if I want to shoot it? What if I want to kill it? And then hide.
Not without more steam.
Damn it. Okay, fine. End turn.
Enemy's turn.
He's gonna see me and come after me.
I've got eyes on one.
He's gonna shoot me right from there because they're not like melee attack guys like the other ones on the first tutorial level. So they're really gonna go after me. Also, I noticed that their eyes change color whenever they've spotted me. That's not gonna kill it in one shot. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna shoot it once. And then I'm gonna move over here.
Enemy sighted.
And then I'm gonna end my turn so that I do an Overwatch attack on him
enemy
as he comes
turn.
Around that corner and take him out with the Overwatch attack. Die, son!
Target down. Player's turn.
Oh, it's my turn again. Sweet.
I've been spotted.
Actually, wait a minute. No, I wanna go this way. I like how, like, if you decide to undo your turns, it gives you back steam. Oh, I did not mean to do that at all. Oh, son of a gun.
They know I'm here.
Okay, well, I'm gonna hide again then because there's nothing I can do.
Enemy's turn.
Other than, like, submit myself to their
spotted
darkness,
one.
Their evil.
I'm taking a beating here.
I know, I kind of suck a little bit, but that's
Player's
okay.
Turn.
That's okay. It's to be expected for somebody who's never played a game before. Never played a video game at all, ever.
Target down.
Alright, I'll take him out and then we'll move ahead a little bit here because I think that's all of the enemies. I don't think there are any more left, so we'll just end my turn. The enemies will get a turn, but they won't be able to do anything. So it'll still be my turn again. And then I can just make my way over there.
Spotted one.
Wait. Oh, there is enemies left. Son of a gun. Can I hit it from here? I actually don't think I can hit it from here, but I'll leave one thing open
enemy's
for Overwatch.
Turn.
Player's turn. I think I may have to make a couple videos on this because once I've done the tutorial, I obviously want to play
They're
the actual
me.
Game. So if you guys want to see more of this, let me know. Yeah, I know. Die, please. Oh, that didn't really help me at all. Oh, he's gonna kill me, he's got Overwatch! What happens when I die? Well, now you get to see what happens when I die in the tutorial level.
Mission failed.
Mission failed! And I get to restart this map. Okay. Well, yeah, that sucks. Man, I'm bad.
Player's turn.
If you save some steam once you're done moving, you'll...
I've been spotted.
Here's what I should have done, is move ahead here. The enemy's using an Overwatch attack. I know. I don't need to hide. Mostly because I think I can take it out. Because I can shoot it here, and then it's going to come after me once I end my turn. Stupid Overwatch attack. Man, I suck.
Enemy's turn.
And then I'll take it out. There we go.
They know I'm here.
Stop!
Player's turn.
Okay, so I realize now. So I discover that I'm gonna like hide behind this edge here and move forward just enough so that I can shoot these guys and then move back. And actually I have Overwatch here if I move one thing over. But I'm thinking what I wanna do is just do this. Kill that guy. Oh, and I got a little bit of overspill damage there.
Enemy's turn.
And then there's just the one guy left, who used to be up top there, but he doesn't actually know I'm here. So I'm just gonna move ahead a little bit. Oh no, he has Overwatch attack. Of course he does. Why am I dumb? That's all right. I'll take him out. I can kill him right then, right here and now. Oh, except that if he kills me first, that will not be good. That's okay. I'll take him out. We're good. And I think that's it. And then I will end my turn. And hopefully there are no secret hidden aliens around here for me to fight. No, there aren't. Good. Is there anything I'm missing? I still wonder what happens if I shoot, like, the barrels and stuff. Oh, end turn. I'm, like, right next to the goal, though. Awkward. There we go.
Nice work, champ.
I did a good job. Thanks, Uncle Sam.
As I live and breathe.
It's John.
If it isn't John Henry.
I like your, I like your bear gun.
Is it a new model? Sure is. But you know what? I think it suits you better than me.
And I have an eagle gun now.
And besides, I like my old one better. Makes a bigger boom. Same old John, I see. This is gonna be just like old times. Yeah, man. Don't think we've been in a fight together since the war ended. This is gonna be fun.
This is actually pretty cool. John Henry. That's funny. And yeah, so now I think I've completed the tutorial now. Finish saving, continue. Yes, I think that I will probably do another one of these at a later point. I have done one-off Wednesdays where I've like continued playing the game before. I mean, obviously it won't be a full series, but that was fun. That was a fun little like introduction to the game, and you guys got to see my real first impressions. I think for the next time that I do this, if you guys want to see more, I might skip ahead a little bit and actually like be able to competently play the game. And of course, as always, if you like this video, please hit like. If you really like this video, consider subscribing to my channel for more content like this and other awesome Let's Play stuff in the future. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Josh Jepson, and I will see you in the next one.